have with you. Cause there'll be days you'll tread without your dad with you. See, there's a difference with some of those in your class with you. That very difference why some go grow and be mad with you. So let me start. Okay, look, put it like this. You are a black man, a reflection of black excellence. You strong mentally and by nature you can endure more. Cause at a young age you'll be forced to mature more. This when sorrow becomes nature. But you must always remember God is within you, black man. And for that they're gonna hate you. Kick and choke you in the street, kill you or disgrace you. Treat you like you less than human every time they face you. And Lord knows I go crazy, I couldn't bear the pain. That's why our prayers include the families of those slain. Those black bodies transition to modern strange fruit. I'm sorry to curse, but fuck police, I wish them pain too. And they are not bad, I know this. I just wish with my people more often they fucking show this. I wanna give you the world, son, not the world on your shoulders. Protection from filthy pins like D4, that's from Minnesota. I need you to stay strong, sharp and aware. A grim truth and just the youth to make sure you prepared. This world at times can be severe. It makes no sense as a father raising a son in a country living in fear, but we here. And pops gon' lead you instead. And every day expose your greatness while uplifting your spirit. I'ma teach you how your blackness is gifted from God. And no matter how they see you, you'll see yourself beating odds. You had the confidence, the love, all the tools to exude light. Intuitive and not a thug of they shrewd stereotypes. My baby boy, I know at your age there's a lot to take up. But I must prepare you for America.
Yes, Daddy! Yes, Mikey!
Freedom.